Fox 6 Chief Meteorologist J.P. Dice here in the Stormwarning Center. We're getting ready for Fox 6 News at 5 o'clock. And temperatures this afternoon in the lower 90s. 91 at the airport. I'm looking down in Red Mountain here on our weather station. We're at 90 degrees. Winds are calm. That dew point temperature at 66 degrees. You can see a few showers and thunderstorms rotating around out of parts of Georgia and on into portions of Alabama. A little bit better chance of rain in the eastern part of the state this afternoon. Also some rain down toward Montgomery. Look at our computer forecast model here. 8 p.m. tonight, we have temperatures in the upper 70s. By early tomorrow morning, we'll be around 68 degrees for Cullman, 72 Tuscaloosa, and 70 in Talladega. And by noon, temperatures in the lower 90s. There's a look at our 10:30 p.m. forecast for Friday, and you can see temperatures in the upper 70s. Rain chances over the next several days. Probably your best bet for rain, that's going to be on Sunday. 40% chance of showers. Labor Day, the rain chance at 20%. High school football, clear skies at kickoff. The temperature coming in right around 81 degrees. Looking good out there for Friday evening. It's not going to be rainy like it was last week. We'll check out some college football action. At the Georgia Dome, Auburn has taken on Louisville. 90 degrees on Friday, 85 on Saturday. Good chance of rain going to the game and leaving the game. So be prepared as we get into the Alabama game stats here. 96 on Friday, 95 on Saturday. Shouldn't be any rain, but it is going to be very hot. That game being played at AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. Checking out the tropics, Tropical Storm Fred is quickly losing strength, but it is holding its on there at 40 miles per hour, expecting a tropical depression as we get into tomorrow. As you can tell from the map, no factor for us here in the United States. Here's a look at our forecast for tonight, 71 degrees, partly cloudy. Then for tomorrow, lots of sunshine, a high of 92. Our rain chances taking a break until Saturday. Saturday afternoon, the rain chance at 30%. Fox 6 Chief Meteorologist J.P. Dice will have weather updates on air, online, and on your mobile device. We'll see you on Fox 6 News.